According to a peer-reviewed study, medical cannabis resulted in a statistically significant improvement in the quality of life, employment status, and the reduction of the number of medications in those with Tourette's syndrome, in addition to improving comorbidities. This is a new, accessible, and engaging textbook co-authored by academics who also serve as consultants to organizations undergoing change. It offers a unique combination of rigorous theoretical inquiry together with practical insights drawn from working with those who are actually responsible for managing change. The course considers the ways in which thinkers have responded to the particular political problems of their day, and the ways in which they contribute to a broader conversation about human goods and needs, justice, democracy, and the proper relationship of the individual to the state. While costs are rising, artist fees are not, and tickets to regular shows are harder to move than ever. Many fans aren't ready to return to the crowded mosh, others are dealing with the cost of living crisis. And with the exception of blockbuster shows, people who do buy tickets are tending to buy them last minute, creating a cash flow problem for artists. The term radical, derived from the Latin word for roots, refers to someone who advocates fundamental change in the political system. Literally, a radical is one who suggests resolving a social or political problem by delving deeply into the economic or social structure to identify and alter its fundamental weaknesses. A new hybrid rice, which is a cross between an annual Asian rice and a perennial African rice, could be a more sustainable option. The hybrid rice was able to produce grain for 8 consecutive harvests over 4 years at a yield comparable to that of the standard annual Asian rice, with significantly lower costs and labor. In the First World War, the U.S. sexually teased its troops to motivate them to fight harder. Believing that sexually satisfied men could not be easily motivated, the War Department aimed to create unmet sexual desire, which it could leverage as motivation to fight. Most babies begin to develop their hearing while still in the womb, prompting some hopeful parents to play classical music to their pregnant bellies. Some research even suggests that infants are listening to adult speech as early as 10 weeks before birth, gathering the basic building blocks of their family's native tongue. According to a study, people in their 20s and 30s who consume moderate to heavy amounts of alcohol may be more likely to have a stroke as young adults than those who consume low amounts or no alcohol. The risk of stroke increased the more years people reported moderate or heavy drinking. The Texas law prohibiting abortion after detectable embryonic cardiac activity was associated with a decrease in in-state abortions and an increase in residents obtaining out-of-state abortions. The proportion of out-of-state abortions obtained at 12 weeks increased significantly from 17.1% to 31%. Air filters are a crucial component of the engine that helps keep it running smoothly. A clogged air filter can cause many problems with the car, including decreased gas mileage and increased emissions. Air filters safeguard the engine by trapping. The use of visual aids such as projectors and PowerPoint presentations has become increasingly popular in top institutions worldwide as they offer a more appealing and interactive way of learning compared to using words alone. Modern technology has become an essential component of our daily lives, impacting every aspect of it in one way or another. It is now impossible to avoid the influence of technology, even if we try to do so. The circadian rhythm, also known as the internal body clock, regulates our sleep cycle and determines our level of alertness throughout the day. We feel increasingly tired after waking up from sleep, with the peak being in the evening leading up to bedtime. The Master's in Business Administration curriculum is designed to help students advance their careers and learn important skills such as team collaboration, effective business strategy formulation, and positioning organizations for a competitive advantage. The curriculum has been developed by top academic leaders to ensure student success. Studying history provides insight into how past events have shaped the world we live in today, including the displacement of families and groups, changes in regional makeup, and the creation of long-lasting government systems that affect us all. Drinking enough water is crucial for maintaining good health and preventing dehydration, which can cause various negative effects on the body such as unclear thinking, mood changes, overheating, constipation, and kidney stones. Water is also calorie-free and can help with weight management by substituting for calorie-rich drinks. Natural gas consumption has grown globally due to its smaller carbon footprint compared to other fossil fuels. In Singapore, for example, natural gas consumption has increased ninefold over the last few decades, while public opinion against nuclear power has led to an expansion of natural gas use in some areas. With the current state of the global economy and ongoing social distancing measures, finding a new job may be difficult in the foreseeable future. It remains uncertain when social distancing measures will end and how the economy will recover, making the job market unpredictable. Biology is different from other sciences because it is guided by evolution, which relies on chance and natural selection. Animals go to water to survive because of their instinct.